So are you looking to create an Alexa skill without any coding requirements?
And don't you worry, this is absolutely for free. So you don't have to pay any money. This is 100% free tool. And by end of the video, you would be able to build a random fact skill with over 100 plus facts, even more, 500, 600. And you would be able to do that without any coding skills. So let's begin and let's dive into that in 3, 2, 1, and now. Alright, so as you can see right now, I'm on my laptop and right besides that, I have my mobile screen as well, and that was by default my profile. So let's actually go into Storyline. Alright, so I'm gonna go into Storyline's group. This is the community where we all are talking about and things like that. So I'm gonna go into this particular question, which has been posted 9 hours ago. So by the time you are watching this, I don't know when you would be watching this video, but when I watched this video, it is like 9 hours ago, and one of the guys from our community at Storyline, Tapan Chauhan, he's asking about how you can pass a list of questions to Alexa, and Alexa will fetch one random question at a time from list and ask user. Option one, provide all questions as a random option. It will work for 10 questions if you by default do it inside Storyline, and what do you do for the remaining 100 to 300 if you have more. Alright, so there were a lot of replies over here. Even Harish helped him by saying that you can use APIs to do that, and even if you have 200, 500, it doesn't matter, things like that. So a lot of people, even Bill, and then Darren, and then I posted something like 1 hour ago that we'll do a video tutorial today for this one from one of the live skills. Now that is like this skill of mine. So I have personally used this for around 150 inputs. So this is for daily morning affirmation, which has been built since past 3 months, I suppose. If I go into the stats for this one, here it is, daily morning affirmations. And if I go into the metrics, it is going super well. It has been created in November. All right, it was created in November, and there you go. So if I go for last 30 days, the total for last 30 days is 1,422, and it is going good. This is going good. So it's pretty much a very nice skill. And for this skill, I am right now having 33 positive ratings. And if you just search for affirmations, this would be the first ever thing, right? The first ever ranking position. And I have this Excel sheet made for this. So how I'm fetching this, I'm going to show you exactly what I did for my Storyline, and here it is. So first I had this welcome block where I have this welcome message. So as soon as somebody is opening, by the way, the utterance for it is Alexa, open daily morning affirmations. All right, so as soon as somebody says this in front of Alexa device, what will happen is there would be random welcome message. So earlier I used to have only one, but now I have random options increased, right? So it would say, Alexa would say, hello and welcome to this awesome daily morning affirmations built with love by Digital Prateek. That's me. And then there is a break of 0.5 seconds so that there is a pause in between two different sentences. And then it says, Alexa, here is your affirmation for today. And then once again, there is a pause, and then it would be, I'm so happy and grateful now that, and then there is some fetching thing going on, all right, which is this one. So after this, so Alexa, whenever opens up this skill, it will either read out this much, or this much. So these are the three random things which I have. And now any of which once played will directly go into this fetching thing. So this is an input which is right over here. You can just add a JSON API request. Now, trust me guys, I'm 0% programmer. I don't have any knowledge about this. This is the step-by-step tutorial which I have done from one of the videos from Storyline. And now I know that how it works. I just don't know what's the fundamentals behind this API and all those things, but what I know is this is how it works, all right? So I'm sure people who are watching this as a programmer would definitely know this, but this is plain and simple step-by-step tutorial. So once you select that thing, so let's say once I go over here, click on this. So you will have to add the name of your API request. You'll have to have the URL, you will have to have headers and blah blah blah, things like that, and that is what I'm going to show you. So what I have name of your API request as is daily morning affirmations. Now how does this come from? It comes from this one over here, and it is by default just like that. Alright, so I've just mentioned that daily morning affirmations. So I created a Google sheet, online Google spreadsheet. Name that as your storyline, a skill name over here, and then you can just start inputting all your responses over here in one line. All right, one by one, one by one. So I have around 150, I suppose, right now. Yeah, I have 148 responses for this particular skills, and I keep on refreshing this as I move along every single month so that my audience gets new thing. So how it will play? Alexa will say something like welcome message, hello and welcome to this awesome daily morning affirmations, blah blah blah, and as soon as it reads out this much, I'm so happy and grateful now that, and then it will fetch any of these outputs. So let's say it fetches this, so it would be like, I'm so happy and grateful now that each and every day I'm becoming better, better and better. And then after that it will play this one. All right, hope that was helpful today. I will be ready with a fresh positive affirmation for you tomorrow as well. Till then, stay awesome, God bless, and goodbye. And that's how the entire skill works. So these are the two options which I'll explain over here with respect to the with respect to this question which Tapan has asked in the community. So first, write down the name of the skill, and then how does this URL come into the picture? All right, this URL which you can see. So once you have made this sheet, what you need to do is go to File, go to publish to web, copy this one, right? Don't copy this link, copy the link which is this one, and let's paste it over here. All right, so this is the exact link. Now from this link, what you need, what is Storyline saying? From this link you need something which is after this D thing and these alphanumeric data, right, before this edit thing. So for my skill, what I would need is let me just remove the hyperlink if I can, by somehow remove link, yeah, and now simply copy this much from 1 till W. Obviously it would be different for you, so copy this much, and I'm just gonna keep this much. Now next steps, what do you need? You need it in a specific format. So now you can access your simple JSON using the following URL. So this is the format, all right? This is the format. And now I'll have to replace this spreadsheet ID with this much, all right? Spreadsheet ID with this much, and that is what I have done. So if I copy now this URL and put it over here, look at this, what it is. This much is same as above, right? This much is same as this one. This is the spreadsheet ID which is coming from here, right, till W, and then OD6 public and so whatever it is. So this is the link which you need to copy over here in this API request, and then just keep it as it is. And you need to have this thing if it is not, which is random underscore fact is equal to API underscore response dot feed dot entry dot random dot turtle, blah blah blah. Alright, I don't understand this because I'm not a programmer. I just know that this is required. And then next step is you need to have this response, which is what Alexa says. So that is what is in double quotes or double brackets, random fact. Random underscore fact, that is the function name, or that is what I understand as a normal marketeer. So I'm a digital marketeer by myself, I'm a YouTuber, blogger, so I understand these terms, not the exact programming thing. So this is what you have, and that's it, you're good to go. So just play around, test it, and I'm sure this would work for you as well when it comes to this particular question. All right, so I hope this video helps. And if you are not aware about this blog article written by Storyline, I'll just put up this link below this video or above this video, somewhere around this episode, so that you can just access directly to this. Also, if you are watching this as a newbie, or if you are a Storyline member, either of which, I'll just put up the link for this question as well, so that you can refer it and come back later on. And I'll put up the links for this skills as well, if you need to refer to it, so that you get to know how it works and what you should be writing in this description, because all this description also matters. All right, so just go through this description, and we have followed a certain pattern for writing this description as well, and it will give you a high number of ratings provided your skill is good enough, and that's all you need to have. All right, that's the same exact description which I have mentioned in one of my skills over here. This is also my skill, which is healthy habits, 24 plus of 24 positive ratings, and this is daily gratitude. This is also my skill, which is 21 plus ratings. All right, so I hope this helps, and let me know what you think, and I look forward to see you in the next episode. Till then, take care, bye-bye, and as always guys, stay awesome, God bless, and if you haven't, then subscribe.
If you have missed out on the previous one, do check out this video, latest video from DigiPerform's YouTube channel. Do check out over there. And if you haven't subscribed to these channels, tap on the individual logos, subscribe to the channel, turn on the bell notification, and I look forward to see you in the next ones. And yes, this is how I record. It's all natural.